How are you?
Man, I am so good. It is it's my third time in Saudi. It gets better every time I come. Yeah.
What's the difference?
I've been in different cities. So, yes. You know, the first time I was in Jeddah and we toured Neom and yes. You know, so then this is the second time in Riyadh. So I'm having an opportunity to really look around.
What's your impression?
I love it. I'm so just at home in the Middle East in general. You know, I think I was a genie in a past life. I think
I'm you are.
Yeah, I am so at home. Like, you know, when the sun rises, I love it here, you know. So
you feel that you belong to the culture,
exactly,
the desert.
Exactly. You know, maybe I'll, you know, if you have an extra room, maybe I'll come, you know.
Really?
Y'all stay
welcome
at your house for a little
in our
bit.
Country.
Yes, absolutely. You know, you have a room for me?
Yeah. Where? Even a palace here.
Okay, yeah.
For Mr. Smith himself. Did you try Saudi food?
You know, we've been popping around to all kinds of different restaurants. Mm. So, you know, I've had a little taste of the Saudi vibes, but you know, I'm thinking that tonight is going to be the
big full night.
Tonight's the big night, the big Saudi
time.
Food
yes.
night. What yes. do I have to try?
Kabsa.
Kabsa.
Kabsa. Say kabsa.
Kabsa.
Grish.
Grish.
Yes. You go there and tell them, I want kabsa.
I want kabsa and grish.
Yes. Do you eat meat?
Yes, I do.
Lamb kabsa.
Lamb kabsa.
Yeah, you will have fun.
Yeah, all right. Do I have to say it like that? I have to say, lamb kabsa.
Yes, you should be excited. And with some hot sauce.
Hot
on the
sauce.
Side.
Yes. All right. I'm not good with hot. It's not really hot, is it? Because I'm like, I have a, my mouth doesn't like the
okay,
the,
try to avoid it.
Yeah, the super, it's really hot?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, man.